am K.S. Bagotia. I am Vice President of Indian Society of Hospital Waste Management, and we will be talking today recycling and disposal of personal protective equipment. Waste has increased due to corona. Ever since the news of human-to-human transmission of coronavirus hit the world media, there was sudden surge of the demand for masks, gloves, hand sanitizers, and the other essential commodities. WHO modeling estimates the requirement of 89 million medical masks for COVID-19 response month and 76 million examination gloves, while international demand for goggles stand at 1.6 million per month. Then waste increased due to corona, how much it is increased? Data in public domain from the Wuhan, it says the usual daily medical waste generation was around 50 tons. But during COVID, the daily medical waste generation is around. And if you talk of India, there is almost, you know, today itself I talked to the one of the executive of the private waste treatment. They said around 100% increase in Delhi and Raipur, then 150%. Mumbai. It is maximum increase in the biological waste in India almost, and 25% increase in Lucknow and Nasik. Mumbai, it has led to the overshooting of the capacity of common biological treatment. But if they are having capacity of 10 tons, it has increased to 10. There are around 200 functional common biological treatment, yeah, state-wise they are shown. And around 28 are under construction. Other captive incinerators used by the healthcare institutions are around 1-2. The healthcare facilities having on-site treatment facility are 12,326. There are around 270,416 number of the healthcare facilities, out of which 97,880 of the healthcare facilities are bedded, that those are having beds, and around 173,831 number of the healthcare facilities are without beds. Total number of generation of the biomedical waste is about 640 tons per day, out of which around 534 tons per day are treated in common biomedical treatment and captive treatment facilities. So during the COVID, what is the effect on the environment? You see, during COVID, people are staying at home. So there will not be much of the environment. The activities of the industry are stopped. There will not be much effect on the environment. But if they are not there, this will increase in the this poor sorting of the waste, that is poor segregation of waste. And then increase in the organic and inorganic. And if industries are closed, you will see in beaches and the NOx and PM2.5, all three levels. So indirect effect of COVID on environment, you will find that clean beaches, you know, such beautiful beaches you can see these days because people are not going there, not polluting them. And it says the lack of tourists as a result of the social distance measures due to the new coronavirus pandemic has caused a notable change in appearance of the many beaches in the world. For example, beaches like those of the Acapulco, the Mexico, Barcelona, Spain, and the Salinas, Ecuador, now look cleaner than with the crystal clear waters. And it has also effect on the noise levels. Position of the quarantine measures by most governments has caused people to stay at home. With this, the use of private and the public transport has decreased. Also, the commercial activities have stopped almost entirely. All these changes have caused the noise levels to drop considerably in most cities of the world. And positive effect of COVID on environment is, you will see, decrease in concentration of NOx and PM2.5. The Copernicus Atmosphere Monitoring Service of the European Union observed a drop of PM2.5, PM is particulate matter. 2.5 last Feb in relation to the previous 3 years. According to this Copernicus atmosphere monitoring 20, a drop of approximately 20% of the PM2.5 is observed. Large parts of the China. When comparing the difference between the mostly average for Feb 20 and mean of the monthly average of Feb 17, Feb 18, and you can also see the difference on the and in the NOx concentration. If you want to see in Europe, you get France and other parts. You know, it was in March 19, and you can say in March 20, the appearance is like. In March 19, you can see at many places they are missing. So negative effects on the environment are increasing the waste. You know, there is a lot of increase we have discussed. The medical waste is also on rise. The hospital in Wuhan produced average of 240 per day during the outbreak, compared to the previous average of around 50 tons. Other countries such as USA, there has been an increase. Garbage for personal protective equipment such as mask and gloves. So, how to reduce and recycle? Waste recycled has always been a major environmental problem of interest for all countries. Recycling is a common and effective way to prevent pollution, energy, and conserve natural resources. As a result of the pandemic, countries such as the USA have stopped recycling program in some of their cities. Then there is a lot of generation of waste. Excess of chlorine is also harmful. China has asked the wastewater treatment plants to strengthen their disinfection to prevent the new coronavirus from spreading through wastewater. However, there is no evidence on the survival of the COVID virus in drinking water or wastewater. On the contrary, the excess of chlorine in water could generate harmful effects on people's health. Thank you very much.